Good evening everyone, welcome to Daily Wrap-up. Benchmark index Nifty has ended higher by over 1% even after China's economic growth slowed more than expected to 6% in third quarter, the weakest pace in nearly 3 decades due to decreasing demand and US-China trade war. In a broader market, both mid-cap and small-cap has outperformed. Asian market closed on a mixed note. Japan's Nikkei ended on a flat note. China's Shanghai Composite has lost over 1%. And Hang Seng has lost around 0.5%. Currently, European markets are trading on mixed note. On derivative front, option data has witnesses that Nifty likely to be ranged around 11,600 to 11,700 levels, followed by 11,800 levels for current expiry. Thank you.